Hey there! We're happy to welcome you to the first steps of your upcoming journey with your new Wacom One pen display. Please make sure you carefully place all the box content on the table and check if everything you need is ready. You should now have the Wacom One pen display, the notice sheet, important information, including the quick start guide, the Wacom One pen, and extra nibs with the nib changing ring. Depending on your region, you will also find one or two USB-C cables, one for data transfer, the other one for power supply, if necessary, or a Wacom One 3-in-1 cable and a power adapter in your box. You can also purchase the Wacom One 3-in-1 cable separately in the Wacom eStore. This video explains connecting via single USB-C cable. Other connection options are available and explained in other videos. Please connect one end of the USB-C cable to your Wacom One pen display. Then, take the other end of that cable and plug it into your PC. If your USB-C provides power, you should be ready for the next step. Please turn on your PC and your Wacom One pen display and check whether the pen moves the screen cursor. To be able to use the full capabilities of the pen and get the best pen experience, please click on the Windows Update pop-up notification dialog and download the driver. Select Install Driver and kick off the installer. Follow the installer instructions and select Restart when done. In case the installation fails for any reason, you can download the driver from wacom.com/drivers. After the restart, you will have an option to participate in the Wacom Experience Program. Then, follow the easy steps of the setup wizard that will explain some of the most important functions of your new device. Please register your Wacom One and create your Wacom ID. This will open the door to your bonus software, services, and much more. Join the Wacom community. We're sure you already have many ideas on how to use your Wacom One. To help you get started with your hardware and software easily and inspire you, please watch the entertaining training video specifically prepared for you at start.wacom.one. Let's get started.